Thank you. Andrew Griffith on the drums, y'all.